Hello children, how are you? So today we are going to make a dog. So for that we need a chart paper in orange color of square shape. And now I'm going to fold it, this square shape, into a triangle shape. Press it. And now turn it and again fold it to make a smaller triangle like this. Now open it. From this point, you have to fold it again like this. And from the other side also, fold it again. Like this. So what are these? These are ears of the dog. Now we are going to turn it. And from the bottom of the edge, we are going to fold it to make a small triangle. And from the top also now, we are going to fold it. And now we are going to press it. Press it, press it. And now turn it. So our dog is ready. And with the help of a marker, we are going to make the eyes first. Put two dots like this. Now the nose. And one curve. Another curve. This is the mouth of the dog. So our paper dog is ready. I hope you liked it. Thanks for watching. Bye.